myself down to the Tally-ho Tavern to buy me a bottle of beer. And I sat myself down by a tender young maiden whose eyes were as dark as her hair. And as I was searching from bottle to bottle for something unfoolish to say, that silver-tongued devil just slipped from the shadows and smilingly stole her away. I said, "Hey, little girl, don't you know he's a devil? He's everything that I ain't, hiding intentions of evil under the smile of a saint. All he's good for is getting in trouble and shifting his share of the blame. And some people swear he's my double, and some even say we're the same. But the silver-tongued devil's got nothing to lose, and I'll only live till I die. We take our own chances and pay our own dues. The silver-tongued devil and I." Like all the fair ladies who've laid down beside him, she knew in her heart that he lied. But nothing that I could have said could have saved her, no matter how hard that she tried. 'Cause she'll offer her charms to the darkness and danger of something that she's never known, and open her arms at the smile of a stranger who'll love her and leave her alone. And you know, everything that I ain't, hiding intentions of evil under the smile of a saint. All he's good for is getting in trouble and shifting his share of the blame.